Do people call this Tower of Frost? Because it's basically just Tower of Frost. It is exactly what it is. Dominated by frost mains. Even the devs are frost mains.